sun went down. My daddy got drunk and he shot up the town. Mama called the sheriff, but the sheriff wouldn't come. The doctor said, you're having a son of a gun. I was born hog wild, foot loose and fancy free. They were talking about the real Duke of Hazzard. Whoa, they were talking about me. Well, I got a brother, mean as a snake. Got another brother, pool shark, watch the balls break. Got a pretty little sister, God bless her soul. She ran off with the devil up to Ohio. Yeah, bow looking daisy. Well, that's just a fantasy. Oh, you wanna meet the real Duke of Hazzard? Whoa, meet my family. We were born down in Hazard Town, in the Farmer Hotel, the hottest spot around. I lived through the flood and I went through hell. I even spent a night in the Hazard Jail. Yeah, Hollywood tells a pretty good story, that's plain to see. Oh, you wanna meet the real Duke of Hazzard? Whoa, you better talk to me. My brothers got drunk one night, crashed the car, wrecked the bar, then we got in a fight. The deputy called us the very next day, said, hey boys, might have to take you away. But we made a little deal and he took my old Grand Prix. I talk about the real Pico train. Whoa, you better talk to me. I was educated down in Hazzard Town, played in every juke joint, never honk-tonk around. I lived through the flood and I went through hell. I even spent a night in the Hazzard Jail. Yeah, bow-looking daisy, well that's just a fantasy. Oh, you wanna meet the real Dukes of Hazzard? Whoa, you better talk to me. Now listen up. My grandpa was a rich old man. He owned the Combs Hotel and a whole lot of land. He sold it all for a bottle of brew to a slick Hazzard lawyer back in 22. Yeah, I guess there's a boss hog in every town, that's plain to see. Oh, you wanna meet the real Dukes of Hazzard? Whoa, you better talk to me.